Hey guys, hope y'all are doing really good. So today's video is an interior detail in a Subaru Outback. And this is the detail video where I do carpet extraction. So for those of y'all looking for extraction videos, this is it right here. I hope you guys enjoy the angles and all the footage that I got. I tried my best with what I have, and sorry it took me so long. It's just that it's kind of hard to edit videos just using a phone since I don't have a computer, so it takes me so much longer to do that. And but you know, I try to put out videos for y'all. But I hope you guys enjoy the video. It's a little long again, but I try to show you all the detailing as possible, trying to show you my steps, my process. Hope you guys really enjoy it, and I'll talk to you soon. Alright guys, I hope you guys are enjoying the video so far. And now is the time you've all been waiting for. The extraction time. So, like I said, I hope you guys enjoy the shots that I got. And also, I want to go ahead and apologize in advance. Sorry about that. But, yeah, I wanted to apologize in advance because of the sun was hitting the camera lens in a weird way. So, you're going to see a little bit of sun glare on some parts. So, sorry about that. But, anywho, yeah, enjoy the shots. And let me know what you guys think in the comments below. Alrighty guys, so this concludes the video. Thank you so much for watching. If you guys have any questions or comments, please let me know. Also, any new viewers out there, if you guys like detailing videos and tips and tricks, I encourage you to subscribe to my YouTube channel. I will be posting a lot more stuff coming out soon. And also, thank you guys so much for watching. Also, guys, I wanted to take the time and open up the Butcher House and say thank you so much to Michael Vargas and Luis Juvencio Espadas. Those are the only two new subscribers that I'm able to see. Other subscribers that I got are, I cannot see your names due to privacy settings that you guys might have. But I also wanted to mention, I wanted to say thank you so much to Jason Putnam, Patrick Brown, and Sophia RR. Thank you so much for your comments. I'm not sure if you guys have subscribers or not, because like I said, the settings won't let me see it. But if you are, thank you so much as well. Appreciate you guys telling me and letting me know about what you guys want to see. Also to you, Crazy Skilled, I hope you like this extraction video that I was telling you about. So thank you guys so much again. And lastly, if you guys are in the surrounding Austin area, Central Austin, North Austin, which is like Round Rock, Cedar Park, Georgetown, all those surrounding areas, and you guys are looking for a great detail, please contact me. All my information is going to be in the description below. And also, you can follow me on my social media to see more videos and pictures and stuff like that. I'm doing a lot of stuff over in TikTok. So, yeah. Also, please like and subscribe, and I'll talk to you guys later. Bye.